I just wanted to help her out best I could.
I've met her briefly, and to be perfectly honest, I don't know how you did it.
When the kid first brought her here, I kept wondering if she'd actually stick around. And, well, we all know how that went. But still, seeing them build that ride together makes me think I must have did something right.
Up on how close you and Yaz were. I didn't realize you two were such good friends before. Kinda intense.
I mean, yeah, we were like a family. And it wasn't easy for Rydell when Yaz split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated, I guess.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk? Oh, you tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Bye, Tess.
I see you, you clown. Got a perp on the rampage here, people. The suspect is in a Nissan.
All units, the suspect was last seen at Edgewater.
Moron alert, because we got one. They're attacking us! Don't let this punk lose us! Perp vanished! Crap!
That suspect just lost us at Edgewater.
I know it! Terminating this pursuit?
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Yo, can you pick me up? Cops ran me off the road.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
Go for it, but I swear if this is about Nooks again...
I've been checking out that video site, and some of the comments...
Wait, Rydell, what did I say about the comments? No comments, no assholes.
So there's this racer, she's all like, you think Jasmine's really stole that car she's driving? And it gets juicy, lots of stuff about the heights. Scrolling, oh yeah.
Rydell, hey, Rydell. I love you, but I don't have time for this.
No, wait, this is a good bit. Semper Fi69 throws a curveball. Have you seen Mike's new Lambo? He's picked it up so it spits fire. Fire, right? And then nerves a wheel is like, ha ha ha, Mike is an idiot. Hey kid, did I lose you? Can you hear me? Kid?
They shook me. Dispatch, I have eyes on that perp again.
Suspect last seen entering Lake Virgil. Suspect just vanished on Southland Drive. Repeat, we lost the suspect on Southland Drive.
Got fresh eyes on that suspect, dispatch. Re-engaging. Don't let this person get away from us!
Suspect last seen entering Lake Virgil.
They shook me again!
Okay, everyone. Seems we just lost that suspect in Lake Virgil.
Keep looking. Dispatch, that 2440 is long gone out of here.
Check it out! not bad, though. Don't get discouraged. You got this. You got this. Just remember, it's your time to shine.
Rydell's Rides. Need a lift?
Yo, can you pick me up? Cops ran me off the road.
Welcome back to KRSFM News Across the Lake. The mayor has issued a statement today on the growing problem of illegal street racing in Lakeshore. It is an accident waiting to happen. As of today, we already have over 20 racing vehicles in the impound and their drivers taken into custody. So I'll ask you, what kind of donut thinks it's funny to do donuts outside of a donut shop? Not the donuts in custody, I'll tell you that.
Actually, that is pretty funny.
Stop what you're